Welcome. We are helping hands for all types of engineering technical projects.
Welcome to Engineering KART for engineering problem solutions.
We are in the field of technical projects. We are helping hands for school level and engineering project work. We support and give guideline for fabrication and manufacturing of engineering projects. Guideline for synopsis, PPT, report writing. Guideline for design calculations and drawings. In this video, we will see the technical project on automatic t-shirt folding machine. Nowadays, majority people like to wear t-shirt as a fashion, and in this category, the youth and college student strength is more. The photo shows the manual folding method, in which the following problems are involved. In the manual method, time required for t-shirt folding is more. Also in this, stress and strain of human is involved. The proper skill and patience is required. Cannot possible for handicapped people to fold it in proper way. Presently, in the small-scale garment industry, low-cost semi-automatic machineries, demand is more. Automatic and high-tech machineries are available, but these machineries are not affordable to small-scale garment industry and in domestic commercial market. So that, Engineering KART team, introducing the best solution on these problems. Now we will see the detailed construction of the developed model. In this developed model, there are two DC motors are used. The first motor and second motors are attached, as shown in figure. Three spur gears are paired with rack, as shown here. The distance between two spur gears is maintained as per t-shirt size. Here we have considered adult t-shirts. To guide the rack, the appropriate slot is provided, in which the rack will get slid to and fro. There are three flip pads are used. These pads are hinged with the solid bars. At the middle, the stationary pad is provided. This stationary pad is transparent, so that color sensor we can add at back side of this pad. Here, to operate this machine, control panel is given, and in this programming circuit and start and stop button is given. All this assembly is mounted on a main frame, and the main frame's height we can adjust as per requirement of user. Now we will see working of the developed machine. First of all, press the start button as per given program. The circuit will start and will give signals to mechanical hardware items. Initially, first motor will get start. First it will rotate anti-clockwise, then after specified time it will rotate clockwise and then again anti-clockwise. After first motor, the second will get start. In this machine, at a time, only one motor is running. The detailed working you can see in the video. After the first motors this loop, second motor will get start. As per time specified for clockwise and anti-clockwise rotation of motor, the motor rotates. The spur gear and rack are used for power and motion transmission, as shown in video. Here, for this project, to develop logic sequencing automatically, the Arduino circuit and programming is used here. Additionally, to count number of t-shirts according to color of t-shirt, color sensors are used. By using this color sensing sensors, at the end of shift we can able to count number of t-shirts color-wise easily, so that user can able to stack the t-shirts color-wise. Major design points considered. Simple design. Machine can operate by unskilled labor. Maintenance is very less. Save the time for folding the t-shirts. Manufacturing cost is low, so that it is affordable to small-scale industry. This machinery have very less noise. It reduces the human effort. Please do not forget like and share the video. Also give comments and feedbacks for our work. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get more videos updates. Thank you for watching. Stay connected.